The final medal matches in the men's 81 kilo category. Janos Hundfeldt of Germany will take on Dorin Gotonoaga of Moldova. So Hundfeldt on the left. This is for the first of two bronze medals available in the men's 81 kilos.
Big throw, get countered. Sorry. Felt came across the hip sweep, right, Goshi. Maybe he's listening to our advice.
He doesn't want to listen to my advice.
Lands on his rear but gets pushed onto his back. That scores Hundfeldt, Vasari.
Twist round, so he didn't land on his back.
I'm so impressed by the Moldova's ability to turn out from these big
attacks. Time's up. Well, couldn't get more even than that, could you? Vasari each, penalty each. Into gold and score.
German coach. Got frustrated. Oh,
that is an ippon.
That's a huge ippon from Gotonoaga.
What a throw. The German landing full square on his back. Gotonoaga takes the bronze medal. And that is Moldova's first judo medal at these Universiads. The second of the bronze medal contest between Tato Grigalashvili of Georgia and Abbas Azizov of Russia. What's happening here then?
Well, it looks like the Russian was injured, so he couldn't continue to fight for this bronze medal, unfortunately for him.
Tato Grigalashvili of Georgia has just been given this fight and therefore the bronze medal. The gold and silver will be fought for between Jin Lee of Korea and the Japanese Hikaru Tomokuyo. And it's inevitable that it's going to happen sooner or later.
That's true.
Oh,
big throw.
Big throw. Given a Vasari.
Straight into the ground ropes.
So the Japanese, from two penalties down, is now Vasari up.
What a transition there with the triangle hold.
Just can't keep the Korean on the mat.
Calling a score. Tomokuyo continues on the ground.
Tomokuyo trying to pin the Korean down.
And now
the hold is on.
Well, the Korean overturned Tomokuyo's effort. And now the Korean is holding the Japanese down. Wow, so close.
Oh,
big, big throw.
Tomokuyo gets the throw in. Oh. Finally, pulls it off.
What a finish.
And that gives Hikaru Tomokuyo the gold medal in this category. Japan's third gold of the day, their fourth overall in the judo after 2 days of competition. And you can see the disappointment on Lee's face. Well, there's confirmation of the gold medal going to Hikaru Tomokuyo of Japan.